I got banned from YouTube, and I'm really pissed. I was banned for the past day. You were not able to see my good friends or me on YouTube. And if you did, someone stole my video, and I want you to tell me so I can remove it from them. This was very sad. My editor's starved. Chompy is dead. Everything went wrong. I am distraught. I don't want you to see my chat because I'm upset and they are upset. We missed an upload day. That is important. The algorithm is now mad at me. Everyone must go and take this video and send it to 5 friends or you will be haunted for the rest of your life. It was a sad day. They gained Ludwig on YouTube and they lost my respect. YouTube is a place that I called home, or I may call home one day if Twitch doesn't make me smile. I like YouTube. I like this place. Don't upset me. I like my community here. I like everything. I like eggnog. I like pretzels. I like currant. I like Chipotle. My life be like Oolah. I didn't know what to do and I got banned and I felt very shitty. So I did the only thing I know how to do. I cried and complained. Then Sinak told me to go contact Ludwig because he probably knows someone at YouTube. Out of all the people that I know, I can't believe it, I contacted Ludwig. And he was like, "What the hell do you want, dude? I'm about to announce the biggest thing in my career." I then asked for a favor. I said, "Can you please help me and contact me with the person that probably made your dreams come true?" He said yes, and contact me with them. If you're watching this video is uploaded. If you're watching this uploaded video, that means you're helping me. Thank you. Now, how long is my ban, you may ask? An entire week. That is 1 week, un momento, half a fortnight, one fort. It is very sad. However, I was able to contact people at YouTube, such as Fuez, and I was able to make it work. We are now back, baby. We are back to normal uploads. You will see your Top Kek reacts. I will make it happen. Things are looking good. Please subscribe to the channel, buy my merch, and stay classy, San Diego. Everything is fine now, but it was very scary. But now I have a point of contact at YouTube for multiple things. That's pretty cool. Overall, I'm pretty satisfied with the situation. I just wanted to keep you guys updated. One day without me, you're lucky. And I'm sorry I wasn't able to produce any content. I would have loved to have been the person to automatically react to Ludwig immediately. However, 9 channels with my content did it. Fuck you. So, smite. But that is okay. We will be fine. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.